my green expert, Tony Harris, on how to enjoy pool floats safely.
If you're worried about chemicals in pool floats, here are a few simple tips to reduce your exposure. If you're worried about the smell, just take them out of the package and let them degas for a few days before you use them.
Don't use your mouth to blow them up. Use a pump or electric style air machine like you would use for your car tires. Never leave pool floats out in direct sunlight when you're not using them because it could create more fumes.
If you're looking for greener solutions for pool floats, consider these. Pool noodles are made from polyethylene, which some believe may be less damaging.
And if you worry they're not as Instagrammable as blow-ups, just get a little creative.